That's cool.
It could be rage too. Like, you just be like, yeah, that shit is super fucking possible. I might fucking do it. The whole spark storm thing, I mean, it could work, but I don't care. I mean, it could be an energy builder build. Just have your energy block while having spark storm, and then occasionally do that. Et parsem natural inter. They have to be about the same chance. Tan placer. So it was dagger.
Oh my god. I'm just standing. Oh, this fight's epic so far. We're fighting a boss, like a big boss right now. It's pretty epic.
Make a ranged and melee. This game is fucking amazing. The thing is that this was meant for a tank. Like, the Earth class or whatever is like a ranged-ish tank. That's why a lot of, like, the Earth moves have, like, some healing runes, like Tremor has the ability to apply healing rune if you fully charge it. And I guess this whole rock thing, the enraged stacks. Since everything, I mean, there are some knock moves with Earth, but since it's all focusing on Stagger, I guess they're thinking like, we need this tank to have, you know, a quick way for them to get their form stats. Like, just trade their Stagger for that. Just so that all my range attacks don't cost. Because without that, all the caveman would cost way too much. The thing is, it could be a little finicky, trying to keep your, what god stats, trying to put that off, not stats on, but I have a perfect solution for that. Where are you, Hurl?
Let's go down, you motherfucker, no!